Hurry up. Is the camera started? Okay. So this is a story of me and the world and bouncy balls and my creation. I'm an inventor, a young inventor. That's 2 years old. No, wait, wait. I'm 10 actually. This is a world of littering. Just wait. So yeah, littering time. So if this was a big chunk of goo in the ocean that can pick up any slim, any trash that leaves behind, so it's like, and it's like, it's like, okay, so never mind. So look, oh my gosh. So I'm gonna go and I catch it. How it is, every single garbage, except the person stuck my toe shoe. So anyways, the percentage of this is 55%. So over time, the garbage gathers. And one day, dawn, it becomes very evident. Islands are also, by the way. Okay, I'm very weird. Weird's a good thing. Oof. This thing got to our hands, I island. All the people and all the. Where's my horse? Take my horse to. So, I was laughing because my brother did a funny stunt. He was like doing a cartwheel and then he landed it perfectly. I know. But, anyways. People there, all the horses, which my sister calls unicorn, but I don't believe in that. All the people and the horses that has a horn dies. Dawn. But then the horse comes back to life like this. And he flies. He's over there by my candies. See him? He's right there. So and the trash comes by. Let's pretend that never happened. Just it all got on. Just because it got on. There we go. And then dawn. Here comes the worst part. The horse with the horn comes dripping back. Lands on top of the trash pile. The trash pile eats him and he dies. By the way, that's the creation of the world, by the way. So, yeah. The stuff gets eaten and it becomes a piece of slime. But then really big slime, so yeah. And then, don't zoom in on that ball. And then, you gotta focus on me. So, this thing, it kind of just becomes huge over time, like this big. Like, just big, but then 50,000 times bigger than that. Takes the whole world. This is the earth. All the trash all over the world. The world gets smashed. And because the slim blocked the atmosphere, the whole orbit goes out of control.
Oh my gosh, Calvin, why did you do that? Just perfect cartwheel. Oh my gosh. Ah, he's so dumb. But where the heck did my slim go? I found
a unicorn too. I said unicorn. Oh my gosh, my sister! She got it stuck in my head! Oh, don't play with that. In front of the camera, that's so bad. But anyway, that a giant who was very interested in the slime took it off. But then he was way too like. He make it out of orbit. Just like that. But then he was like. He was not like that. He was holding this. He was playing with it, and he went to get. Was now. Oof. To be continued at my channel. Bye, guys.